Welcome to the first video in a new AMD Ryzen AI developer series. In this video, we'll explore how Ryzen AI 300 series PCs leverage both NPUs and integrated GPUs to accelerate large language model workloads. This video is intended to provide an overview, while the follow-on videos are offered as hands-on tutorials. By the end of this training, you'll have the foundational knowledge of the hybrid LLM flow, a strategy that intelligently partitions tasks to run on either the NPU or the integrated GPU. This achieves the best time to first token and maximizes tokens per second. You will also understand how AMD Ryzen AI software enables developers to optimize AI workloads efficiently on AI PCs. Let's get started. As AI continues to evolve, we're witnessing an exponential growth and specialization of AI workloads. This shift is driving the need for new compute architectures. Traditional von Neumann architectures, which have been the backbone of general-purpose computing for decades, are now being enhanced to better serve AI applications. Customers are migrating existing algorithms to AI algorithms and inventing new ones. AI is becoming pervasively infused into all forms of computing. We've seen AI progress from traditional machine learning to neural networks and deep learning, with rapid innovation in specialized models and algorithms. GPUs have driven AI with their parallel processing power, but as AI demands grow, NPUs are emerging for efficient, always-on AI workloads. Working together, NPUs and GPUs optimize performance and power usage. Ryzen AI 300 series PCs harness both, using hybrid LLM to partition workloads. The NPU handles the prompt phase, while the GPU manages token generation, maximizing speed and efficiency. To deploy state-of-the-art AI models on Ryzen AI PCs, Ryzen AI software enables developers to leverage the open-source software ecosystem. With device-aware tools for design exploration and deployment flexibility, AMD Ryzen AI software is designed to optimize and deploy AI inference on AMD Ryzen AI-powered PCs. The full development flow starts with a pre-trained model in PyTorch, where you then convert it to the ONNX format. Using Quark, a comprehensive cross-platform deep learning toolkit, you can quantize your model by converting its parameters from floating point to lower precision representations, such as 4-bit integers. Quark supports both PyTorch and ONNX models. Finally, deploy your AI model using the ONNX runtime with either C++ or Python APIs. The Vitus AI execution provider included in the ONNX runtime intelligently determines which portions of the AI model should run on the NPU, optimizing workloads to ensure optimal performance with lower power consumption. Let's look at how LLMs are deployed on Ryzen AI PCs. Starting with your pre-trained model, you then use Quark to perform post-training quantization. Next, you run the ONNX Runtime Gen AI Model Builder. The ONNX Runtime Gen AI Model Builder is a tool designed to facilitate the creation of optimized and quantized ONNX models that run efficiently with the ONNX Runtime Generate API, or OGA. OGA operates as a wrapper around ONNX Runtime, offering a Generate API call that facilitates the execution of large language models. Vendor-specific graph optimizations involve a suite of tools and techniques designed to enhance the performance and efficiency of AI models on AMD hardware. These optimizations are part of the AMD Ryzen AI software ecosystem, which enables developers to leverage open-source software while providing tools to customize private models and support state-of-the-art generative AI models. Finally, ONNX Runtime Gen AI is used with the Ryzen AI Vitus execution provider to run the workload on the NPU. There are three different ways to interface with the OGA API. For those who prefer a fully customized native application, we provide C++ headers. This option gives you the flexibility to tailor your application to your specific needs. Then we have the OGA Python API, which can be used directly by your application. We also offer two additional development interfaces through our high-level SDK called Lemonade, Lemonade Python API, and Lemonade Server Interface. The Python API can be used for rapid development and experimentation, while the server interface allows for robust and scalable deployment by using a process running on the Ryzen AI hardware to communicate with your application using standard REST APIs. This allows applications written in any language to integrate with Ryzen AI LLMs. Thanks for watching the introduction to deploying LLMs on Ryzen AI. For more resources, navigate to this link available in the video description. Up next in this video series is running LLMs on AMD Ryzen AI PCs using the Lemonade SDK, which will introduce the Lemonade SDK and demonstrate how to install the Ryzen AI Hybrid Flow and prompt an LLM running locally on your PC.